Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11. Tower clear.
We got a roll appropriate.
Choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
Mystery of the moon landing. What did Neil Armstrong really tell mankind? The moon landing by Apollo 11 in 1969 must be one of world history's most defining moments. Accomplished by the crew of Apollo 11, including Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Michael Collins. Neil Armstrong was given the now iconic moment of this mission by being the first man to set foot on the moon. The sentence he delivered was broadcast worldwide to an estimated global audience at that moment of 450 million listeners, out of a then estimated world population of about 3.6 billion people. But are you sure that you know what he actually said? His words form one of the most famous sentences ever heard and are memorized by all of us from childhood. You probably think that this is a trivial question, but surely it's important to properly document world history for future generations. Let's set the scene. An astronaut making his final approach to the moon to attempt one of the most monumental events of all time has just a few hours to think of a compelling epigram to deliver to the people of Earth. What would you say? Well, it has to be both powerful and inspirational, such that it would inspire everyone eagerly listening to every word. So, it has to be clear and understandable, doesn't it? To succeed in this momentous responsibility, Neil Armstrong had to cope with the pressure of the mission itself and all our expectations. But, importantly, he and NASA had to consider the technological constraints of space communications and how this would impact on the ability to properly hear and interpret his words through broadcasts. In a post-flight press conference, he said that he decided on the words just prior to leaving the lunar module. In a 1983 interview, Armstrong explained, "I always knew there was a good chance of being able to return to Earth, but I thought the chances of a successful touchdown on the moon's surface were about even money, 50-50. Most people don't realize how difficult the mission was, so it didn't seem to me that there was much point in thinking of something to say if we'd have to abort landing." In 2012, his brother, Dean Armstrong, claimed that Neil had shown him a note with a draft of the line months before the launch. 100 feet, 3.5 down, 9 forward. Although historian Andrew Chaikin, who had interviewed the astronaut in 1988 for his book A Man on the Moon, disputed that he had ever claimed coming up with a line spontaneously during the mission.
60 seconds. Lights on. Down 2.5. Forward. Forward. Dust. 40 feet down 2.5. Picking up some dust. 30 feet, 2.5 down. Great shadow. Four forward, drift into the right a little. 20.5.
30 seconds.
Forward, drift. Okay. Contact light. Okay, engine stop. ACA at a descent.
Auto descent.
Hose control both auto descent, engine command override off. Engine arm off. 413 is in.
We copy you down, Eagle.
Listen, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Recordings of Armstrong's transmission do not evidence the indefinite article A before man, though NASA and Armstrong insisted for years that static had obscured it.
I'm going to step off the land now. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Armstrong stated he would never make such a mistake, but after repeated listenings to recordings, he eventually admitted he must have dropped the A. He later said he would hope that history would grant me leeway for dropping the syllable and understand that it was certainly intended, even if it was not said, although it might actually have been. This may seem an insignificant grammatical slip to some who may claim that the meaning is clear, whether Armstrong actually said A or not. But, without the indefinite article, man is a noun meaning people, the human race itself. In that context, one small step for man wouldn't correlate with his action of stepping onto the moon as a man. Of course, in his second sentence he delivered the words, one giant leap for mankind. Mankind is also a noun which means the human race. The delivery of a sentence to the world using nouns which mean one small step for the human race, one giant leap for the human race, wouldn't make sense. And certainly wouldn't be as powerful compared to if the article had been used to refer to Neil Armstrong himself as a man. Thus, drawing the clever comparison between the effort of both one man and mankind. This is why a controversy arose as to whether he used man as a noun to refer to an adult human male or the human race. It has since been claimed that acoustic analysis of the recording reveals the presence of the missing A. Peter Shan Ford, an Australia-based computer programmer, conducted a digital audio analysis and claims that Armstrong did, in fact, say Amen. But the A was inaudible due to the limitations of communications technology at the time. Ford and James R. Hansen, Armstrong's authorized biographer, presented these findings to Armstrong and NASA representatives, who conducted their own analysis. Armstrong found Ford's analysis persuasive. However, the article by Ford was published on Ford's own website rather than in a peer-reviewed scientific journal. And linguists David Beaver and Mark Lieberman wrote of their skepticism of Ford's claims on the blog Language Log. Thus, NASA's transcript continues to show that A in parentheses. A 2016 peer-reviewed study again concluded Armstrong had included the article and thus had delivered the inventive and powerful message to the world he had intended, even though we continue to believe he broadcast a different message. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed watching this video, please give it a like. Please subscribe to this channel for more content like this. and consider sharing this video with a friend who also may enjoy watching.